Y'all ready to have some fun tonight?
Yes!
I ain't hear not a damn word over here. Y'all ready? Okay, there it is. We're gonna keep it grown and sexy tonight, ladies. Y'all feel me? She never bragged on how she maneuvered her hips, lips, pussy, and ass. Yeah. You see, she got a cute face with a slender build. That would give me this special look, and I knew she was coming in for the kill. By teasing me mentally and sexually. You see, mentally she would play mind games with my dick. She would tease me. Before I stick. She was cool and never acted like a bitch. Except when she was ready to role play and have me call her my bitch. I would say, baby, you's a good bitch. Now take this dick, bitch. Now suck this dick, bitch.
Excuse me, my.
Y'all get the point. See, sometimes it was a lot of chatter, but it really didn't matter as long as his dick was in her bladder, because she was always keeping them legs up. You see, she had the target, and ladies, I got the shotgun revolver, and all she would say was, fuck me harder, fuck me harder. You see, sometimes she'd go on that student and teacher role and tell me how she wanted it, when she wanted it, where she wanted it. She would say, it's slower. Grind this pussy, daddy. She would say, go and stop. Hell, fellas, she was doing all this and I was on top. But ladies, you must believe I was still wringing that pussy out like a mop. Because I'ma keep hitting till these balls drop. You see, nothing would shoot out like a fucking rocket. That pussy was electrifying like I stuck my dick in a socket. Miss Moore was all I could say. Now I remember this one night, I believe it was her birthday, but I got to give. You see, she made this dick hella stiff. Miss Moore. Been smooth in his house. First of all, I just want to tell everybody thank you for coming out again. I appreciate y'all's support. I know we get a little deep, but this ain't nothing none of y'all ain't never heard before. This ain't nothing none of y'all don't like to hear. Just want to send a shout out to Muffin Entertainment or up to Sneaker for Kids.org, my man Mo D, my man Jonathan Gates, everybody who embraced the stage tonight, Old girl who said I forgot about her, I heard you. My man Mack, he played my son in the little movie we did in L.A. Some of y'all might know me for acting, Bringing Down the House, Tyler Perry's House of Pain, and all this other stuff. But that's not what we're here for tonight. We're here to keep it grown and sexy. So I need all you ladies to give me your ear. Let's go, Mom. Yeah. Matter of fact, I got something for the fellas. Fellas, y'all ready for this? I know some of y'all with your girls, but we gonna keep, but be honest here, man. I got something for you over here, too. I got something for you. Now, how many ladies like to put on something sexy before they man come home? We're gonna take it back a little bit. Put that t-shirt and those panties on. Let's go, Mo. Come on out here, baby. Let's get it.
Yo, so I'm just checking what you're doing.
You just think
about it. Yeah, I was thinking about you too. I just got one question to ask.
What you got on? Let it go.
What do you have on right now?
T-shirt of my panties on.
Ladies, I want y'all to sing this with me tonight.
T-shirt of my panties on.
I know y'all know the damn words. Some of y'all are some freaks up in here.
T-shirt of my panties on.
Eargasms t-shirts on sale, baby. I told her to be quiet because my neighbors might hear you. Yeah, see, Trey Songz stole my song about the neighbors knowing my name. I mean, sure, I was to blame, but before anything was to happen, I had to reach for that drawer. You see, some of my girls loved it when I say, you my bitch, you my slut, or act like my dirty whore. You see, because I'm the general of that pussy-pleasing world. You see, with my dick penetration, wet pussy stimulation. Since I'm in Boston, ladies, you can have this tongue at any speed you want, vibration. Cause I'll leave you hung, leave you sprung, leave you sprung on how it's hung. To the left, to the left. You see, when I was done with her ass, she would be out of breath, out of breath. But she never quit. She just continued to ride and ride and glide as I slide all up in those guts. You see, ladies, I strive to be the best, so just call me Mr. Dry Your Ass Nuts. See, a lot of y'all thinking I'm just talking because y'all might think that I think that y'all might like the way that I sound and that I really couldn't put it down. Y'all might think I'm a clown and trying to make you laugh. But those who laugh first will eventually laugh last. Because I promise you, I'm gonna put some mean dick to the ass. Yeah, I'm silly, but like R. Kelly said, baby, your body is calling me. And you know I wanna see that thong, thong, thong right before you. Sex me, baby. You see, reaching for that drawer, you should feel hyped. You should feel relaxed, you should feel good. Now, have I made myself clear, baby, or should I say, is that understood? She whispered, yes. I said, oh, shit, no, don't say it like that. No, say it again, baby. Yeah. Oh, right there. Touch it right there. Oh. Reaching for that drawer, yo. just want to thank everybody for coming out. My name is Vincent M. Moore. Give it up for my dancer right here. Please support what you do. And I see you when I'm looking at you.